class. Welcome to week 7. We're heading quickly towards the finish line in English 112. You begin working on your cause and effect presentation this week. The presentation is based on your cause and effect essay. To help you develop your presentation, you share your work in progress and provide feedback to your classmates. Building on the feedback from your peers this week, you should have a good understanding of revisions needed for your draft presentation. This week's lesson, along with the assigned readings, provide a wealth of resources to help you to create powerful presentations. The examples of effective and ineffective slides can be especially useful as models of what to do as well as what to avoid. Please make sure you review them in the module areas. Good luck, class. Have a great day. Bye.